Silage is a staple in dairy and beef cattle diets, but each year, losses due to unsealed or poorly sealed silage exceed $250 million.
So in 2012, we harvested and siled 110 million tons of whole plant corn silage at $60 a ton, which is a fair average price across the country last year. That's a $7.1 billion feed inventory just in corn silage alone. Now that's ensiled in the bunker, pit, pile, the storage system. Unfortunately, not all of that 110 million tons is going to get fed because we have a dry matter loss that occurs when forages are ensiled. So what's the average dry matter loss of corn silage in bunkers and piles across the country? I think it's in the neighborhood of 18%.
These losses can be mitigated by achieving a proper seal and by using a total oxygen barrier film product from SiloStop, a leader in the manufacturing of plastic film.
Well, the factory in Italy has been making barrier films for many years. They specialize in barrier films, not specifically for agriculture, but for all sorts of industries. And that's what they're good at. They're good at using that technology to solve problems for their customers. It came about because they were asked to try and solve a problem that dairy farmers have with making silage and having poor quality silage on the surface.
Not all plastics are created equal, and what you choose to cover and seal your silage with matters.
With regular plastic being made with regular polyethylene resins, there's some air that still, or some oxygen, which is the important part of air, that still passes through the plastic. With SiloStop Orange Total Oxygen Barrier Film, we're using the different resins which cause a much higher barrier to oxygen. So it's around 60 times more of a barrier to oxygen than regular plastic. And that is what then helps the fermentation to be anaerobic as quickly as possible and for as long as possible, and then keeps the silage stable.
To learn more about SiloStop products, American Farmer traveled to Michigan State University to the School of Packaging.
We take quite a lot of care in making sure that the testing we do here is accurate. We calibrate the equipment on a regular schedule. We use known materials with known permeability, for example, when we're testing barrier properties. It's important to us that the work that we do be accurate, because we're doing it for research very often, and if we're trying to create knowledge, we have to have a firm scientific basis for that, or it's not knowledge at all.
SiloStop's products are made with a unique combination of quality ingredients and have been scientifically proven to protect forage and feedstuffs from oxygen over 60 times more than standard plastic covers.
What sets SiloStop apart from other covering systems is its oxygen transfer rate. And just for comparison's sake, it takes approximately 60 layers of 5 or 6 mil black on white polyethylene to equal the oxygen barrier potential of SiloStop. Another trait that SiloStop has that other systems do not have is its physical clinging to the forage surface. And this eliminates pockets of air and oxygen between the covering material and the actual forage itself. So we were able to document for the livestock industry that by simply covering bunkers and piles, we could reduce the losses in the outer 3 to 4 foot zone from 50 to 70% to something in the 20 to 30% range.
The term oxygen transmission rate should be kept in mind when selecting a plastic to cover your silage with.
When we want to measure the oxygen barrier properties of a plastic material, the basic idea is that you expose the plastic material to a high concentration of oxygen on one side of the film and to no oxygen on the other side of the film. And then from the side that started out with no oxygen, you measure how much oxygen gets through the film from the side that has lots of oxygen.
SiloStop allows farmers to preserve more high-quality forages, which in turn improves their profitability.
In the past 7-8 years, we've done a lot to improve the quality of our forages that go into our cows, and SiloStop is one of the top things that we've done as far as quality of the silages from wheat to corn to haylage. So I'm saving all the way around as far as cattle health, I'm saving as far as safety, and I'm saving as far as money lost due to feed that's basically just evaporated from the top of our piles.
Silo Stop products protect the value of your forage and feedstuffs, delivering benefits to your bottom line.
The one ply system was a 5 mil black and white plastic that we would put on top, then we would put the tires on, and we experimented with numerous ways of doing that. The silage is increased mainly by the dry matter preservation and not the loss in the fermenting process because of the plastic.
Silo Stop helps farmers across the globe by supplying them with the latest and greatest silage technology in order to create a more efficient outcome.
Well, we really like seeing the farmers using Silo Stop, in particular because quite often when we go to a farmer, they're very skeptical about, you know, you can't see a visual difference between the plastics. So they're skeptical, but they try a bit, and then once they see the results for themselves, it's really great to see them become a dedicated user. You know, we can still think of ways that we can improve and see things that we can help the farmer to become even more efficient. So we're working on ways to continue to improve Silo Stop itself, but also to possibly introduce other products to help the farmer to become more efficient at what he does.
Silo Stop offers a complete system of total oxygen barrier and forage management products to protect your feed investment. For more information, visit www.silostop.com or call 866-912-0358.